Independent investigators at leading universities have studied juice plus fruit and vegetable capsules since 1995, resulting in numerous clinical papers published in leading scientific journals. Recently, the International Journal of Food Sciences and Nutrition published a peer-reviewed paper on the results of a clinical study of juice plus omega blend capsules by researchers at the Medical University of Graz in Austria. Juice plus omega blend is an omega fatty acid supplement with two key benefits. First, it is a multiple omega supplement containing five different omega fatty acids, omega 3, 5, 6, 7, and 9. Second, it's 100% plant-based. The omega-3s in Juice Plus Omega Blend are sourced not from fish, but from the algae the fish feed on. The Graz researchers wanted to investigate the impact that supplementing with Juice Plus Omega Blend could have on the study participants' omega-3 index, a well-known measure of fatty acid bioavailability. The omega-3 index is a measure of the bioavailability of the specific omega-3 fatty acids named DHA and EPA based on their concentrations in red blood cells. DHA and EPA must be supplied either through our diet or by taking omega-3 supplements, since the body is not able to create them by itself. One of the main reasons the omega-3 index is so important is that there is strong scientific evidence that DHA contributes to the maintenance of normal brain function and normal vision. There is also evidence that DHA and EPA help maintain overall good health. The Graz Omega study was a controlled, randomized clinical trial in which researchers analyzed 68 healthy subjects. All participants kept their usual diets and lifestyle for the 16 weeks of the trial. The only change was the supplements consumed during this time. The omega-3 index for each participant was checked at baseline, at the midway point of the study, after week 8, and at the end of the study, after week 16. So what did the researchers discover? That two capsules a day of Juice Plus Omega Blend over 8 weeks increased the omega-3 index significantly, and that after 16 weeks, the index increased even more. This independent clinical study was led by Sebastian Dams and others at the Medical University of Graz in Austria and received funding from the Juice Plus company. We're often asked, is it normal for a company to fund clinical research such as this? What prevents the company from controlling or biasing the results? Most primary research conducted today comes from company grants such as these. The Juice Plus Science Institute works only with universities and research institutes that adhere to the highest professional and ethical standards. They have dedicated offices that work with sponsors such as Juice Plus to ensure that funds are donated transparently, that research is conducted according to established academic protocols, and that research results are independent and unbiased. You can access this study for yourself from Dams S. et al. 2020. It's called Effects of a Plant-Based Fatty Acid Supplement and a Powdered Fruit, Vegetable and Berry Juice Concentrate on Omega-3 Indices and Serum Micronutrient Concentrations in Healthy Subjects. You'll find it in the International Journal of Food Sciences and Nutrition, Volume 71, Number 6, pages 769 to 780.